Hello, John Talley here with Boats.net. We're going to spend a little bit of time comparing a three-blade prop to a four-blade prop. Now, when should you choose one or the other? Well, that's kind of a loaded question. What type of application are you actually using it for? We all know that probably 90% of the boats out there all have the three-blade propeller. So why would you want to go to a four-blade? Well, the short answer is the four-blade has more surface area and then it has more bite, and that will allow the boat to get up on a plane and then maintain that plane easier at a lower RPM. With the three-blade, it actually has less surface area, less drag, and it'll offer more top speed than a four-blade will. So when does a four-blade's ability really come into play? Well, think about it. If you're out on the ocean, the conditions are constantly changing, and there's hardly ever a time where you can run flat out all the time. So if you've got a larger boat, then a four-blade may be the answer to your problem, because when the seas get rough and you need a lot of control, you need more bite to actually be able to maintain the boat in the correct direction and to keep it in the correct speed. Another reason you may want to consider switching from a three to a four blade is, well, as time goes on, sometimes the way you use a boat and what you have on it, they change. Let's face it, when you first bought your boat, it may not have had all the options that you've added to it over the years. Maybe you added an extra live well or an extra water tank to wash down the decks when you were through for the day. Now all those changes, that ends up adding a lot of weight to your boat over time. If you go back and think about it, you've probably put more on your boat than you remember. Now may be the time that you need to switch from a three blade up to a four blade to get that extra oomph to get your boat out of the water and on a plane faster and more easily. So the decision is pretty simple. Honestly, the three blade is going to cover 90% of the conditions out there. But if you find yourself spending more time in the mid-range and the lower speeds, maybe your boat weighs a little bit more than when you started it, you're looking for more control and more lift to get it out of the water, then you may want to consider going to a four-blade setup. You're going to lose a little bit of top-end speed that you're going to have with the three-blade, but you're going to have a lot more control and lift with the four-blade. Well, listen, if you need these or any other parts for your boat, why don't you come see us at Boats.net and we can get you taken care of. If you're still having a little bit of trouble determining which one will fit for your application, why don't you give us a call? That's what we're here for, and we can help walk you through the process. Listen, we just want to say thank you for shopping here with us at Boats.net, and we will see you in the next video. Y'all have a great day.